In this video, I will be playing the Destiny Beta.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Our home. Everything's gone. The tower. The city.
The ball!
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash first, ask questions never.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Over here, Titan. My armory is opened. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If The Cabal want war. Give them war.
Their command ship. Assaulting the city? Look at the Traveler!
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
Rumors, mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Negative. The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler. What is that thing they're attaching to it?
This line until the last civilian is safely away. Incoming! Storm back to my shield! Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
Thank you.
We hold here. That command ship, it's next on the list. Missiles, stay inside my shield! More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
The last of the shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me! Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Zavala, picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something.
Commander!
Guardian. Time to kick them where it hurts.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Thank you.
shield generator should be straight ahead. Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that. Rising. It's working. Zavala, he did it. The shields are down. Zavala? Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda! Anyone? How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. Forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
Well, that's the Destiny beta. What are your thoughts on Destiny 2? Do you think it'll be good? Bad? Leave it in the comments. So please leave a like, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and all that biz, and I'll see you next time. Bye!